To enable or disable auto reverse text color in lock screen, in Samsung Galaxy S9 or S9 Plus. Open Settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap Settings. Tap Lock Screen and Security. Scroll down. Tap Notifications. Tap Notifications switch until blue to enable. Tap Auto Reverse Text Color switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.